Hello again. Currently, I want to add a snow shader into another mode. As you can see, shader is worked on every model style. Everything looks realistic, as you can see here. Okay, import some free mesh from Asset Store. Here, select the model, find its texture, change shader to snow. Albedo, normal map, where is the specularity? Where is the specularity? Okay, the specularity. This model don't need any specularity. Okay. Now add snow textures to a snow slope and increase snow amount. Okay, rotate and watch the snow result. Okay, as you can see, everything looks realistic. Realistic snow shader. Everything looks realistic. Another model. Another model. Another one. You can download this model freely from AskTester. I don't know what's its name. Tools and log sample. You can download for free. Change the shader. Attach albedo. Normal. Increase this value, use snow textures. Okay, now you can increase snow intensity to reach the good value. Okay, now you can move that model into your scene to see different results. everything looks realistic. Another model. Oh, this one very beautiful. I love this one. I love this one too much. Too very much. Okay, find the textures first. First, find the textures, select snow shader, attach albedo, specular, all map, normal map, and metallic. Okay. Increase this one, specularity. Okay, everything looks good. Now we just need snow texture. Okay. Snow texture. Everything looks too much realistic. I love this. One more than other. Okay. Everything looks realistic. Set as a 2 value. New specularity. Okay, now you can play your scene and watch the results in higher resolution and higher quality. Add movie script into your camera, add camera movie script, add render box to get high quality screenshots. You can press FK to start moving camera. Press FK again to toggle camera movement. Press FK. Here you can add higher resolution and a smaller screen size. And you can see everything looks beautiful. Too much beautiful. Okay. Oh. Also, you can change the snow textures or normal maps. This is just the test for your watching and enjoying and learn something. And learn something. Okay. My scene looks amazing. With lighting, with render box, you can get capture high resolution textures. Press F2. Okay, now you can test a fast night lighting test. This is a very beautiful and advanced light color. Set the sun color intensity to 0. Increase point light intensity. Duplicate light. Duplicate again. Use another color. Okay, everything looks great. Okay, this is end of the part 2, and start thinking about part 3, article.